Authorities in the southwest of France have rescued seven Spanish speleologists after 22 hours stuck at the bottom of an abyss. Trapped by rising water, the six men and one woman resurfaced exhausted but safe and sound, rescue workers said. They'd been studying caves near the town of Toulouse when they became trapped.